Hey guys, Tiny Beats here, and welcome back to a brand new video. And in today's video, sorry, I just had a nap because the dog kept me up all night. In today's video, I'm going to be undoing two silver lance booster packs that I have bought. One sec. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to unbox two Silver Lance booster packs that I've bought. So let's get into it, shall we? I want to try and keep the packaging in, like, good condition. Right, let's just see what I can do. Can I just... Right, one sec. See if I can do this way. I just want to do it from the center, so I don't have to break the seals on any of them. See if we can do it like this. There we go. I think. Nope, that just broke. Ah, fuck it. Let's just. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh wow, these cards feel different. Alright. These are what we got, guys. By the way, I have no idea how to say any of these, so that's why I'm not doing it. Ooh, we got a VMAX. These cards feel so different. Nice, we have a VMAX card, guys. And yes, before any of you guys ask, these are real. 100% real, because I bought them from PokeClick. If you guys don't know who he is, he's a Pokemon YouTube, Pokemon Twitch streamer, and basically he's always doing these sort of things, and he has his own website where he sells a lot, and I bought them off his website. They'll be out of a booster box. So what? Sorry guys, I just sneezed. Let's open this pack, let's see what we get in it. I'm guessing that's a Galarian Slowbro. That's it, guys. But I'm glad we got at least a VMAX out of one of them. That's cool. I tell you what, I'll show you all of my stuff I got from PokeClick. That stuff I won, so I'll go back to that. And this is... Wait, one sec. We'll do this one because it's Sky Legends, if I'm right. This is what I won out of Sky Legends. 1, 3, yep. So I got that as a, like, my holo. And these are the other ones I got, guys. There we go, that's what I got out of the Sky Legends. That is, I think, yep, Sky Legends. Right, God damn. There we go. This one was the first one I tried, just to see if it was legit sort of thing. And this one's Fairy Rise. Oh, just because I didn't get anything good, he actually sent me this because it was my first order, so I'm very grateful, PokeClick. It means a lot to me, so thank you so much. And these are the cards I got. Just want to let you guys see them. I didn't get a lot, sort of thing. And then these other ones I'm about to show you are ones I actually won by just being in his stream. Yeah. I'll show you these now. It's Dreadnought V's coming out of this because I actually need this card from my binder. I told him to keep the champion's path. Yes, that's what he did. He kept all the champion's path, like I said he could. And he put, I think he just put in the Great Ball reverse holo for me, because it's a reverse holo. So I've got that out of champion's path and out of, oh no wait, these are all champion's path. I think he stuck them all in. Yeah, he did. That's alright. I did tell him he could keep it, but it's fine if he sent them. Yeah. That's them, guys. That's everything I got from PokeClick. If you haven't heard of him before, I would go check him out. He's a great streamer. He streams every week, like three, four times a week. And he's always doing giveaways. If you're a subscriber, like, honestly, his subscription is worth it. I would totally subscribe for the whole year if I had the money. Yeah, if I was you, go down below and subscribe to him. But yeah, I'm actually going to go put this in a sleeve. All my sleeves are the other side of my room, but I'm going to go get that done. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.